Hi, this is Leanne Monk with Pearson Smith Realty and the Platinum Group Real Estate Team. I'm here today just to give you a brief update on the real estate market stats in the area. We like to compare year-over-year numbers to see how we're trending. And in Fairfax County, as you can imagine, we did have fewer number of homes sold in the month of April 2020 than 2019. So we sold 1,271 homes in Fairfax County alone, and that's down about 20% from last year. And that's simply due to the fact that we have this pandemic and several people have decided to put their home sell on pause. And we have a lot of people telling us that right now, both myself and my team. We have sellers that are planning on selling. They've just pushed it back. So our spring market may turn into the summer and into the fall based on what we're seeing trending right now. But here's the most incredible news. Even though we've seen home sales go down, the market values have not. We have seen them not only go down, not just stay the same, but they've actually gone up. So in Fairfax County alone, year-over-year comparison, we have an 8.4% increase in sales price. The average sales price in Fairfax County is $651,153 to be exact. But again, the market value prices have not gone down. And I know a lot of people have been concerned about that and have wondered about how that's going to impact their sale. But believe it or not, the inventory here is low enough that we're still seeing a really strong market. We're still experiencing multiple offers in a lot of cases. And so sellers, this is still a fantastic time to sell if it makes sense for you and your family at this time. And then buyers, I want to encourage you also to get into the market because the interest rates, again, are just phenomenal. I had a client this last week just get a phenomenal, really, really strong interest rate just based on the fact that he's doing it right now. And so I just want to encourage you to consider those things. If you have any further questions, I can help you in any way with your real estate needs. Feel free to contact me at lasellshouses@gmail.com. You can check out my website, lasellsva.com, or give me a call, 703-963-2394. Thanks. Take care.